walking out the Disney store into Legoland. Now this is cool. They let the kids play with these toys here. Here monitoring things, and the kids just get to play. Awesome! AC in here is nice. Wow, I never saw this before. All of these mugs. Well, there's Eddie. Let's see if we see any other names. Randolph, Matt, we prefer Matthew. Let's see if we have Christian. Yes, Christian, Christina, Christopher. And so if we have Matt, do we have Matthew? Seeing Matt. Yes, we do have Matthew. Alright. How about, let's see, Sammy, Sarah. There's a lot of them. Let's zoom back as far as we can. These are like $100 to $250. The Cinderella's Castle is $350. This Ferrari, that's $100. Big Ben, it looks like, that's $250. And I'm not sure. That's a movie theater. Oh, that's the Chinese theater. That's $150. That could be a Main Street. Wow, it's $280. These are really expensive. Wow. This nice train is $100, so there's nothing over here less than $100. Ghostbusters. Wow! That is $350 for this Ghostbusters. Well, we'll look at the Star Wars section and then that's it. Now that looks pretty nice. There's the Ice Monster, so this must be Hoth. Yeah, because he's on a Tauntaun. So that's $250. Here's the Death Star that was in Spider-Man. So this is $500. Yeah, we knew that was gonna cost a lot. And then this is $250 right here. Again, that looks like Hoth. The Millennium Falcon, $150. I don't know what that ship is, but it's $200. Something put together.
Sure.
it's 120. S200, a TIE fighter. Action figures, they're on sale for $20.